New tonight, a child is in the hospital after being hit by a car in Lexington today. According to the Lexington Police Department, officers were dispatched around 11:45 this morning to the 3800 block of Trout Court in response to a car hitting a three-year-old. The child was taken to the hospital for life-threatening injuries following the collision. Lexington police say this incident is actively being investigated by the Collision Reconstruction Team.